morning, everybody. I'm halfway through getting ready, but I'm going to Brighton to stay with my mum. I think we're just gonna have like a nice day in Brighton, so I thought that I would take you along. Sorry that it took me so long to get my last vlog up, but I just kept putting off editing it because I thought it was boring. So hopefully I'll make this one better. I don't know why I started vlogging now, because I'm actually in a rush. So my brain thought, ooh, let's add another thing into the equation to make me run out of time. But whatever, I'm just gonna do my makeup now. Does anybody else ever do this? Basically, I've got a really bad headache today, but when I woke up at about 10, I didn't have headache at all, and then I slept for 20 more minutes and I've woken up with massive headache, and I should just get up when I wake up, because this happens every time. But now I've got a headache. This is so bright today. Some people get so freaked out by contact lenses. Let me know if you're one of them people. I'm halfway through my makeup and I thought I would just show you how bad my eyebrows are. I'm hoping you can see this, as bad as they actually are. I don't know how I've let them get this bad. But anyway, I've just got my eyebrows to do and my mascara to do now. I've been loving this mascara. It's the Max Factor False Lash Effect. It works so well for me.
Almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I could have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you.
So I've just done my hair and makeup now, and I am gonna get ready, but I'm not sure what to wear today. So there's that. I don't know if it's gonna be like hot or cold, so I think I'm just gonna wear like my trench coat or something, but I'm not too sure. And I'm gonna take my sunglasses so I don't get a headache.
Yes, divine.
So we are on our way now to Brighton. I haven't got that plait in my hair for the first time in ages today. Thought I would just leave it like this, and I'm wearing this top and I haven't worn this top in ever. Nothing else to say. Whoa. This is Cecil the mouse, and I keep thinking it's an actual real mouse whenever Nelly plays with it, and it freaks me out. I always think Cecil's real. Don't I know, Bobs? Cecil! You got Cecil. Look, he's under there. Now, Bobs. Oh, whoa. Brighton now. We're in Cafe Nero and we just stopped to get something to eat, and we've been to Velvet in Hove and I got a little tray thing for my table and lots of cards because I want a card collection, because I feel like every like mature person has a card collection.
This is a rocky road.
So we just went in this Mediterranean shop. They were the biggest pomegranates I've ever seen in my entire life. They were literally like the size of two triple Z boobs. They're bigger than mine anyway. But that's not hard. There was also some baklava. Mum got some to try. And then they had like a bunch of oil. They had pumpkin seed oil.
I've never seen this in my life. I've seen people use this, like health people. Now I found it. Don't like peanut butter.
And they had snake oil, which I've never seen ever. Gross. I feel like we've been out for ages today and I didn't really vlog in Brighton much. I forgot to get my camera out. But to the lovely people that I met, hello, thanks for saying hi. Mum is just saying how good it is that it's like really dark tonight, but it looks bright. How great. Fantabulosio. Anyways, we're back on the way to my house and I can't wait to see Nell Bobs. I feel like I've been out for so long and Mum fell asleep on the chair. If you saw them Snapchats, leave a comment below because they were cracking me up. And she doesn't mind me doing stuff like that, by the way, before
all of you hatertrons.
Oh yes, because apparently, apparently Gabby's really horrible to me and pushes me out of the way and things like
elbows
that.
Elbows you so, in the face.
You know. Why people, just, you know, why?
She's so passionate about that subject.
I am.
No, it honestly, it's so annoying when people make up these stupid, pathetic stories and rumours and stuff. It's just really annoying, especially between me and my mum, because we're like the best of friends and I need to fart.
Oh God!
Anyway.
But no, seriously, if you see anything like that, just feel sorry for the person who's had the time to sit and edit the damn thing. That's all I can think. They've more time than me.
More time than Jane, because she's busy cleaning my apartment 24/7 like Cinderella. Yeah. I have her down on them floors on her hands and knees, chained to the floor.
Scrubbing.
Scrubbing all day long, don't I, Mum?
You do, dear, you do.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm so worn out today. I feel like we've been out for so long. And like I said, yeah, sorry for not vlogging in Brighton. I forget. I'm such a bad vlogger like that. I just forget. And I was actually watching one of Aspen's vlogs the other day, and she said how annoying it is when people go, oh, I'm just going to do this, and then the next clip is them going, oh, I just did this. That is me. That is me as a vlogger, because I'm too shy to get it out in public. My arm's really aching. Anyways, back home to Nellington I go. I miss Nelly so much when I'm gone, but he's been such a pest lately. He's so annoying, honestly, lately. He just wants in on everything, and that's so cute, but it's so annoying. At the same time, it's like, Nelly, you're supposed to be a cat. Go and do cat stuff. But he's honestly a dog. Innie, Mum?
Yeah.
She says, yeah. Right, I'm off. Bye. We are back. And I've just realised that in the last clip I was in a coat that I wasn't in when I left the house. So I bought a new coat when I went to Brighton, and I thought I'd put it on because it's a little bit thinner and it would be good for like businessy things. So that's why I bought it. But it looks like really smart and stuff, and I really like it. Anyways, we went to Lidl on the way home, and I love Lidl, and I thought I'd show you what I got. It's not real. So I got some donuts because they felt like honestly the squishiest donuts I've ever felt, and I'm going to have one in a minute. Yum, yum, yum. And I got these. Honestly, these from Lidl are the nicest things ever. The cheese rolls. Oh, they're so nice. If you go to M&S and you get their crispy smoky bacon, butter these rolls and put that inside. It is a dream come true. Then I got these fruit chews because they remind me of going on holiday, and holidays have the best like sweets, if you know what I mean. They have the best just fruity sweets. Then we got Kit Kats because there's been a Kit Kat advert on and we've been craving them. Bless me.
Bless you.
So that is that really. I've got the sneezes now. Oh, and then Mum got some baklava. She got some cashew and almond. So I'm going to give that a taste test later. I'm not a very nutty person. Hello. Oh, you look pretty. Oh my God, was I just nice to you? Oh, shit. Anyways, yeah, got a Topshop. What did we get from here? Oh, Mum got some new shoes because she went in some other shoes that were fancy looking. And then she hurt her feet. She's got a bad foot. And normal shoes hurt her feet, so she has to wear flip-flops. They are comfy, Mum.
They are comfy.
I'm not going to show them because your feet are gross. Don't want to disturb the viewers. If Mum stops wrinkling every time. So, I got this card. It's a thank you card. I then got this card that says, "There's no place like home," with ruby slippers on. So cute. I then got this card. "I'm more fabulous." No, I'm more fabulous. I don't know why, but it just reminded me of me. Then I got this one, and no one's having a baby that I know, but I know that someday they will because a lot of my friends are older than me. So here's to whoever has the first baby. And then I got this as a little coin purse because I carry around a card holder, but I never have anywhere for cash, so I thought I'd get this. Da, da, da. Then I got this tray, and my nan... Oh, you're in the mirror. I got this tray, and my nan has one like this, and it kind of reminded me of her. And this is actually for this table to sit right in the middle and to put my remote controls on, because I thought that'd be cute. Sweets. These sweets are here not to be eaten because they are gross. Blech. There's Baymax over there. George, if you're watching, you forgot to take your Baymax home.
Your healthcare professional.
So, maybe that'll be it for tonight's vlog, depending how long it is. I'm just going to import the clips and see how long it is. And if it's not long enough, you'll see me in 2 seconds. But if it's a long vlog, bye!
Who am I to disagree?
See, she makes me take a shoe.
I don't.
Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
It's been a long day.
See, I know if I get a hold of the shoes, they'll get put on the shoe rack and not just left in the middle of the room to trip over.
Me, me, me. I'm back. Because I don't think there's going to be enough footage. I haven't even looked yet, but I don't think there will be. So I'm back. I've got this top on. I don't think I said this morning, but I've had it for a year and I've never worn it, so I thought that I would wear it. And I'm gonna try baklava in a minute on camera, so you'll get my honest reaction, and my face is very facial featured when I don't like something, so. Hello, Nilbobs.
Wave.
You beautiful boy. Love you. Love you. Love you. Don't you like kisses now? He says, no, I don't. He's got so big. I don't know what I can comp... Nelly, that's a bag. I don't know what I can compare him to, but he's got so big and his tail's got so long. He's way bigger than Fat Lil now. You having fun with Nanny? Looking at her new shoes, are you? Say, oh, Nanny, they're gorgeous. Oh, you're having your baklava.
Well, no, you were.
Oh, I don't want that much, Mum.
That's the almond one.
Oh, can you taste it first and tell me if I like it or not?
I don't know if you'll like it.
Because if you like it, I won't. That's how it goes. Oh, I probably won't then.
It's really sweet.
Is it? Mmm.
See?
I'm pleasantly surprised. Ah, I just got a nut now.
The cashew one's ground, so you'll not. That's the cashew nut one.
I don't like almonds. This is cashew. Cashew! That's you. Mum, is it nice? Mm. That one's nice.
They're all ground up.
Mmm. Mmm. That one's nicer. The cashew one's nicer.
I like both.
Just walking round. Trying to find some pajamas so I can get into my jammy jews. Oh my god, this thing. I'm literally in pitch black right now. This camera says I'm not. If this was my other vlog camera, you would not be having this lighting. Look at these. So cute. They're from Urban Outfitters. I'll link them below. That baklava was quite nice, the cashew one. I can't find my pajamas. Oh, I actually wanted to mention the thing that Kylie Jenner's doing on Instagram, where she's, I've totally forgot what it's called, but she's like posting pictures of people. Do you know what? I'm just gonna link them below. I'll put them on screen right now. But I just love the whole project and I think she's a really nice person. And if people can see past her big lips, they might see that she's actually a genuinely nice person, and it really pisses me off. Stop judging people on their appearance.
But I never thought toothpaste could make a difference. I found out about this.
Check, Mom!
Mix your teeth 10 times.
But you look pretty! Mom! Blouse. Hey, no Bobs! So I thought I'd end my vlog. We've just been sat on the sofa watching Made in Chelsea. Then we watched Catfish. Now we're watching Lionel Richie. And then I want to watch One Born Every Minute, Twins and Triplets.
What?
Yeah, that's on at 12 o'clock. So, that might happen. Oh, I like this tune. And Zoe's been sending me on Twitter little photos of our Halloween thing. Can you see that? And they've been making me laugh. So leave in the comments what your favourite Zabby moment is. That we'll have to recreate. Mum's hiding behind a pillow because she doesn't want to be on camera. But I thought I'd say bye. So give this vlog a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Why are you stroking my toe? Oh. Creepy. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!
write something down.
All night long, there is a brilliant lyric.
Are you singing love songs to your cushion? Is that what it's like to be 52? I can't wait. Nelly's got a mouth. And we don't really know what to do. It's definitely moving. Mum's having a fit. Nelly's carrying it round in his mouth like it's no big deal. The poor mouse, I'm scared because he's going to kill it, but I also don't want to go near it because it's going to run up my leg. He just keeps bringing it over. Nelly babes.
There's a...
Mum, stop speaking, you're scaring me.
There's a... No, not in my bag.
Right, I don't want him to drop it out of his mouth while I walk past. No, stay over there. Why is he such a nice cat and wants to bring it to me?
Just close that door so he can't run upstairs with
it's
it.
Not,
no, it's not. It's moving. Just get that. This is the main logic employer. It's on the side behind the iron.
No.
Have you seen this, guys? She acted all tough in the other one.